Good evening friends, today our topic is Mercury in 7th house. So before knowing the impact of Mercury in 7th house, we have to know about the Mercury and the 7th house. As we know that Mercury has no directional strength in the 7th house. So we can say that Mercury in the 7th house is not considered good regarding the placements. Mercury in the 7th house is indicating his wife may be beautiful, his wife may be learned or educated lady, his wife may be belonging from the wealthy or rich family. 7th house is the most powerful Kam Kona in the horoscope. Mercury is considered neuter in the gender. So Mercury in the 7th house can give the impact on the sexual power of the natives. So if the Mercury is also associated with the another neutral planet such as Saturn and the Ketu, then the issues may be very big. Or native may has lack of sexual capacities. But the actual results will be depend on the Karak Venus and the third house. As we know that Mercury belonging to the Ved Niti, so it is creating the bhed or divisions between the natives and his partners. So it may affect the marriage life, or native may be suffering regarding the happiness of the marriage life, because both husband and wife may have some sort of arguments or thought differences. Mercury is the combust in the 7th house, then it may cause for the criticizing natures. Because both husband and wife has ego and arguments problems. So both may be hate each others. If the Mercury is associated with the Rahu or the Mars, then it is indicating native and his wife may be interested in the illegal sexual relationships. Or if the Mercury is associated with the another natural malefic planets such as Saturn etc, then it may cause for the detachment with the wife or detachment with the marriage life. Mercury in the 7th house is aspect the 1st house, so it will be give the impact on the native's physics. So native may be fair looking person, he has a strong body physics, native may be intelligent from the brain. He may be always try to maintain well dress ups because the Mercury is the prince, and the prince always wants to look charming. So native may be try to looking a well maintained, or he may be try to well dressed person. Native may has good morality, and native may be suffering from his criticizing natures, or native has a good moral conduct, or we can say that native may be pleasant or soft by natures. Native may be expert in tricks, or he has good knowledge of arts and tricks. So native may be a good writer, mathematician, astrologer, astronomer, or good diplomat. If the Mercury is affiliated, then he may be number one big person, or his thinking may be very bad, or he may also assume a bad person in the society, because 7th house is also our image in the societies. 7th house belongs to the business due to the Bhavat house of the 10th house. So Mercury in the 7th house is indicating native may be a good businessman, he has good business skills, or he may be getting success in his business. 7th house is also Bhavat Bhavam house for the 4th house. So if the Mercury is well placed in the 7th house, then native may has very good education, he may be getting good studies. Mercury in 7th house is also impact on native brain, so he may be a natural argument maker person. He has tendency to making the arguments. He has a lots of good logical abilities. If it is associated with the another planets, such malefic planets, then his behavior may be a criticizer. Thank you. Next day we learnt about Jupiter in the 7th house.